Man, oh man. Well, the weather is great. That is for sure.
Beautiful
Everybody
weekend.
Seems to be pretty happy about this. A dynamite weekend on the way. I want to take you out, show you what's going on along I-89. It's a Vermont AOT camera. It's in Williston. It's a webcam, and you can see how traffic is moving along just fine. You know why? Because the weekend is here, and people are very happy about that. The Almanac right now. How high did it get today, meaning the temperature? 73 degrees. Average high this time of year is 78. Record for the date, at least on the high side, 93. The record low, 43. And what a difference a day can make around here. It was so much warmer yesterday. Temperatures well into the 80s, and it was humid out there. Bang! Rain came down the Champlain Valley, and everything changed. Temperatures went down. This is a look at the satellite. We're not finding much going on out there at all. If we widen out a little bit, yeah, we've got some cloudiness and even a few rain showers to the south. We're looking fine. Clear skies tonight, sunny skies tomorrow, mostly sunny second half of the weekend. It is going to be terrific, and temperatures will be stepping up, certainly from where we are right now. Just 72 degrees Burlington and Plattsburgh, 72 in Messina, 65 degrees in Newport, but we're well into the 70s in the Upper Valley. Look at Springfield right now at 73 degrees. I did want to let you know nationally, hey, there's some hot stuff out there. Look at the 90-degree readings in St. Louis, in Omaha, Wichita, 90 degrees, along with Bismarck. You got to be kidding me. Billings, Montana right now, 93 degrees, 10 degrees warmer than Orlando, Florida. Wow. All right, high pressure and control. We had a cold front that came through yesterday, and that's why we had the showers and, yeah, some pretty decent thunderstorms, wind gusts, but the big biggie turned out to be those downpours where some of us were talking an inch of rain in about 20 minutes, something like that. But this high is settling in. It's going to push these clouds out of here, and with the high in control, clear night tonight. And we are going to find some areas of fog, and we've got a clear sky for tomorrow, second half of the weekend looking good as well. You're going to see that with Futurecast. 8:15 tonight, not a much going on. Take it right through the overnight into tomorrow, and again, not much going on as well. We just start the day with some fog, at least for some of us. That's going to burn off. We'll take you right up to early afternoon, maybe a couple of clouds here and there, but all in all, we are just golden. Tomorrow's going to be a fine day around here, and as I say, the whole weekend shaping up very nicely. Clear tonight. Some areas where fog will develop, even in the Champlain Valley. Temperatures in the upper 40s. It is going to be a little bit chilly out there. For tomorrow, here's what we're thinking. Topping out at 78 degrees right in the Champlain Valley. It is going to be sunny. 77 Plattsburgh, 79 Lebanon, 77. As you head on over toward Rutland, a little bit cooler in the Tri-Lakes. Long and the short of it, yeah, your thermometer in the backyard may read 80, 81 degrees, something like that. It's going to be a fine day, and I think overall just a little bit warmer down the road. But tomorrow in the morning, some fog for some of us. Otherwise, sunny at noon, sunny in the afternoon, and temperatures well into the 70s. We're going to call it 78 in the Champlain Valley for your Saturday. Second half of the weekend, Sunday, mostly sunny, 79. Here comes your Monday. I think we'll find some rain showers around, especially by afternoon and into Monday night. 78 degrees, chance for a couple of showers on Tuesday. Wednesday, from time to time, could be a little bit wet. We're back into the 80s that day as well. We'll extend this out for you. I like the looks of Thursday a lot, 81 degrees. On Friday, it's a mix of sun and clouds, and high temperatures are going to be in the 80s on Friday. But